taken by the nymphs.
She could be anywhere. Like, do you know how big the ocean is?
Yeah, I'm still examining the shot. Anyway, this shot seems to have, like, a power in it. Like, you know, like mermaid power, except nymph power.
Power?
You know?
So will it turn her into, like, a nymph?
I'm guessing. That's the case. That's a little scary. How do we change her back?
I don't know.
Or save her? That's the only problem about it.
I don't know. Maybe we've got to get the injection out of her system.
Yeah. I suppose.
But first we need to find her.
Oh, Kyle, you'll be fine. Don't worry. We'll find Claire. Kyle, get up.
No.
Get up! Up? That's not up. Stay.
Got him.
Okay, so anyway, I hope she'll be okay.
She'll be fine.
You think this is a good place to hide?
Yeah. I think it's fine.
So do I. Anyway, she'll be waking up soon.
She'll be on our side.
Right? Yep. That's how it works.
Okay.
Perfect plan. We take Claire, and the nymphs will last forever.
Unless the other three get in the way.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, I got it covered.
How?
Well, I'm a born nymph. I could get my way out of problems. Yeah, I guess you can. We're like hiding in the shadows. It's kind of weird. Well, you know. Hello, Master. Hello. Wow. That's pretty cool.
It's weird.
It's cool.
It's not like Claire, but okay. It works.
But yeah, but she's on our side. Think about it. She'll, like, help us defeat the other three. Yeah?
I guess.
What would you like me to do now? Oh, don't worry.
She could trick the others. Act like she's okay, and then bring them right into our trap.
Perfect idea, Brianna.
Yay!
Not Brianna.
Destiny.
Okay.
Yay!
Anyway.
I'm smart for once.
Ouch! Destiny!
I'm sorry.
Stand over here. So, what would you like me to do? Master? Destiny, you could say it.
We want you to go find the others, and act like you're on their side, and then bring them here.
Okay. Awesome! You're awesome! You're the best, Jane! Well, that's why you guys love me. The day you found me in the ocean, we almost killed each other, but, you know, we found our ways. This has got to be a perfect plan. I have to create another vaccination to get our mermaid powers back.
Does it need magic?
What do you think?
I'm taking that as a yes.
I think it does need magic. Mermaids are so weird. Jeez. Well, then go away. Kyle, cheer up already. We're gonna get Claire back, I promise. I promise. Now get up. Up. Okay. Here goes. You want help with your power?
Sure.
That should be good.
Okay. Now we gotta go find Claire.
Where could they be, though?
I don't know. You guys stay here. We're gonna go look.
Hell, I wanna go with you. I wanna go on an adventure. Jeez.
Okay.
Hey, Faith, you wanna come?
I'll stay here, make sure he's okay.
Yeah, me too. Okay, so it's just the three of us. Let's go. Hey, guys. Claire. No way, you can't be okay. No, I'm fine. They didn't actually inject me. This kidnapped me, you know?
How'd you get out?
I snuck. Thank God you're okay. Hey, just to, for like a celebration, we should go to like an ice cream parlor or something. I know a pretty great one.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay with that, Justin?
Fine. I suppose. Come on, guys, let's go. Right over here.
Okay.
Thank you, Claire. You're welcome, Master.
What? Master?
Cool.
You are weird.
Oh my god.
Should've known something was wrong with her.
Come on, let's do this quick.
Yeah, come on.
You're not getting me now. Yeah, she's on our side now. You can't do anything about it. Sure we can. You're not the only one with a vaccination. Come on, guys, girls. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Claire, not this time. Ah! No. You're not getting it now. There's no way you could beat us. We are so much stronger than you by tons.
Maybe mermaid-wise?
Sure. You can't beat a born nymph. You can't even beat a born mermaid. You guys are created, not born. There's a difference by a ton.
Does it really even matter?
Trust me, it does.
I don't want to, but
it's the right thing to do. But it's uncool. Okay, Claire, you've been hating me too long. You think a human can beat me? I'm a cool human, for crying out loud. Yeah! You okay? Are you awake?
She knocked out.
Oh my god! Taylor! Taylor!
What happened?
You did it!
What?
Come on. You guys are gonna leave now! Fine, girls. Let's go. Come on, let's go! You're awake. We have to go. Come on, I hate being late. It's uncool. Fine, I'll pick you up.
Claire's gonna be okay.
Oh, did we leave him?
Okay? Where is she?
I don't know.
She'll come soon. Just
I think, but...
And... Ow! I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh, man. Oh, man, that hurt.
Hey, guys, I got Claire. She's fine now. What? Oh, I didn't mean it. Literally, I didn't, at all. Faith, I'm so sorry!
Claire, wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Huh? What's going on?
You okay?
I think so.
Yay.
All I remember is getting a shot and then I blacked out. I don't know what happened.
I was so worried.
Oh, Kyle. So glad to see you. Faith.
This is just weird. Weird.
Well, Claire, you're okay, and the person who saved you is the guy with the green hair who thinks he's so cool.
That's dating Faith.
Oh, thank you so much, Justin. I'm surprised you saved me. Thank you. I thought different of you. I'm sorry. Oh my god, I have to lay down. Faith. Oh my god. You'll be okay. Faith is just over... I'm not good at advice. Jeez, I am tired out. Where did Brad go anyway?
Isn't he on vacation?
Oh, yeah. So, what do you guys want to do now?
I don't know.
Let's go somewhere else. Come on, guys, let's go. I suppose.
Okay, come on.
I wonder how Faith... I guess this is how Faith felt. Okay, then. So tired.
I'm just gonna sleep right here.
I wonder if Faith and Justin are gonna be okay.
I think so.
I hope so. Never know about high school girls and drama dates and all that stuff. Yeah.
I guess.
Well, it's spring and it's warm.
Finally.
Well, that makes me happy, huh? Yay. Faith. I'm so sorry.
Just go away.
I didn't mean to. I promise. I just had to carry her because she fainted. Please.
I guess if you want to be alone, I'll go away.
I am so bored. Oh, come on, Claire.
Well, great.
Thanks, Claire. Sorry, guys. I was just... didn't mean to.
At least no one's here.
Yeah. Well, I've never been happier to say that I love my mermaid tail. Me too.
Yeah, my mermaid tail, not my nymph tail.
True.
Because I'm not a nymph.
I like them too.
They're pretty cool, yeah. Yeah, I agree. Except my pants are soaked.